Hello everyone, I'm Patrick Dunaway.
And I'm Justin Vallow. We're with K40 Electronics, and we're going to talk a little bit today about how officers use speed measurement devices to get speed readings off of your vehicle. There are more than 41 million speeding tickets written every single year that generate $6 billion. That's billion with a B. $6 billion every single year in revenue from just speeding tickets alone.
Wow.
Patrick's going to talk a little bit today about how police officers use radar to get a speed reading off of your vehicle.
Thank you, Justin.
Absolutely.
So radar, it's the most common way that officers are getting our speed, often and accurately. And what is radar anyway? It's a huge beam of invisible microwaves that are moving way too fast for us to outrun with our vehicle. About how big is it? Well, if they're at a typical targeting distance of 1,000 feet away, it's about the size of a Ferris wheel when it hits our vehicle. 212 feet around. Mm-hmm. So I think one of the big reasons officers are using radar most commonly is because you can shoot it on the go. They can be mobile and shoot radar all day long, seeing everybody's speeds everywhere they go. There's three bands in the United States that we want to be on the lookout for. Now, X band has pretty much gone by the wayside, but if you happen to live in New Jersey or Ohio, it has been spotted in recent years on very rare occasions. So in that case, you might want to leave your X band on. Then there's KA band. KA band's really easy to remember because that's almost always a police officer, specific frequency for police to use.
You see KA, you better slow down.
Absolutely. But then there's K band. And K band can be a little trickier because while it could be a police officer, it could also be the radar-based safety features off certain vehicles.
Blind spot assistance, lane departure warning.
Exactly. Collision avoidance. And, that also could be a building with the automatic doors or security systems. Fortunately, if you're using a K40, we have ways to make it quiet unless the police are actually nearby. So, that's a little bit about radar, and now we'll kick it over to Justin to talk about that laser technology.
Thanks, Patrick.
Yes, sir.
Just as Patrick was mentioning, there are different types of laser guns being used in the market today. These laser guns all have the same frequency, but the pulse rate off each gun is a little bit different. So, just like with police radar, you want to make sure that your system is updated for police laser. That's the technology that actually gets updated the most. Patrick also mentioned with police radar, you can use that in motion. In contrast, with police laser, you must be stationary.
Yeah.
You cannot be in motion. They're also not supposed to shoot it through glass. They're not supposed to shoot it in rainy conditions or snowy conditions. It's supposed to be more of a fair weather type speed measurement device. Now,
Makes sense. Some guns
out there do have the ability to shoot in rainy scenarios, but they are trained to shoot in more of those sunnier, nicer days.
Makes sense.
Radar, again, is a sound signal where laser is going to be a light signature. So when they pull that trigger, they have your speed off your vehicle, unless you have a laser defense system on your car. That's going to prevent the officer from being able to get a speed reading off of your vehicle and allow you to drive your car the way it was intended to be driven.
I love that.
As far as police laser is concerned, police laser is very accurate as well. So at that same 1,000-foot ticketing distance, police laser is only 30 inches wide.
Much more focused.
Or about the size of a hula hoop. So think about how many 30-inch circles you might be able to find on the front of a Range Rover in comparison to, say, like a Mini Cooper.
Mm, big difference.
Absolutely.
Okay, great. We hope you found this video helpful. And if you did like it, please go ahead and hit that like button. Also, you can subscribe to our channel to see more videos just like this. We are available for you days, nights, weekends, and holidays at 1-800-323-5608. And you can also visit us at K40.com, where there's a wealth of information about our protection and radar and laser in general. Thank you guys so much for joining us.
Thank you.